Hello, I'm a very interesting and intelligent man. And today, this pie and I are getting together to teach you some English idioms. I bet you've never been taught by a pie before. Now, you're probably thinking it's very difficult to learn anything from a pie. But you're wrong. It's as easy as pie. In English, if something's very easy, we can say it's as easy as pie. As easy as pie. Excuse me, I think I need to have a drink after all that pie. Actually, I think I've had enough, actually. In fact, I'm completely pie-eyed. In English, if someone's very drunk, we can say he's pie-eyed. Pie-eyed. I think I need a little sleep. Pies, many pies. Did I tell you my boss is threatening to fire me because I'm too weird? But I don't really care because I've got all my other jobs. On Monday, I'm a fire eater. On Tuesday, I'm a brain surgeon. On Wednesday, I'm a clown. On Thursday, I'm an astronaut. And on Friday, I'm a traffic warden. I've got my fingers in many pies. In English, if a person has their finger in many pies, it means they're involved in lots of different activities. To have a finger in many pies.